Alright guys, I just posted a video of the unboxing of the Maximus MS906BT Autel, you know, and here's the box, but I wanted to do another one of the digital inspection camera. This is a extra thing that comes with it, you know, well, that you would buy. I mean, you could literally use it for a car, home, you know, plumbing, and just anything that you would want to. Is just another camera, but I believe it would connect to your machine. I'm not sure if it would connect to your laptop. It might be able to connect to the laptop. Not quite sure, but. Simple, the stuff it's connected to a USB right here, and then this is your pieces. I think it comes with three. One's the magnet. Let me take them out for you guys. Right here. I think that the thing itself becomes a flashlight, but this is just seems like a mirror. It's right here. I was looking at this, but it's actually just a mirror that, you know, it looks upright. And then this one is a little hook, and this is a magnet. You know, it has a small little magnet there. I probably bent it a little bit more just so make sure that the magnet stays still. But this comes in your little bag of accessories for your tool. This would be your camera right here. It's about 3 feet, if I'm not quite sure. If not, it might be a little bit longer. But yeah, it's a flexible, and you know. So right here, you have to fit it to. It has this on slot, and just turn it. And I guess it gets powered by the USB. That's where the power comes in, and you just maneuver this thing wherever you need it to go, and find either your bolts and nuts, and or depending what application you're using it for plumbing. I'll probably show another video when I'm using it and see how it goes and what the video quality goes. So, yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you soon. All right.